Texas Pinball Festival. One of, if not the biggest pinball show of the year. Most of you have attended the festival, and a lot of you have even contributed in more ways than just one. This video is going to be directed to those people that make this show even possible. You know who you are. But more importantly, this video is directed to those that can make this show even better. So who am I talking about? Exhibitors. Hundreds of people, including myself, bring our pinball machines from our own personal collection for the enjoyment of thousands. And something a lot of people don't even realize, even the exhibitors themselves, is that this show is for us, exhibitors. This is our show. We made this happen. Like I said at the beginning of the video, this is directed towards exhibitors, but not so much current ones, but as more of those that are on the fence, that haven't decided, have yet to bring their machine, or machines plural. Maybe you have your own collection, but you just don't know whether you should bring your machine or machines to the show. I can tell you from personal experience that I was scared my first time as well, but ever since then, it is something that I look forward to every year. Pinball is something that we are so passionate about, that we get so much of a dopamine hit when we see others enjoying our machines. This is the time of the year where fellow exhibitors get a chance to play machines that the only time we can play them is at Texas Pinball Festival. So what's holding you back? Every year the perks get better and better for us exhibitors. If you were to ask the exhibitors why they do this, the number one response will be that they enjoy sharing their collection with everyone. And the number two reason is that we get in free for the whole weekend. For every machine that you bring, you get a free pass to enjoy the whole weekend at Texas Pinball Festival. Not only do you get in free for the whole weekend, you get into the show early, you get to stay late on Saturday night for the exhibitor-only party. This is where the public is kicked out of the room and the showroom is ours. This goes on till 1, I want to say even 2 o'clock in the morning we've done this. Along with your exhibitor pass for the weekend, not only do you get the after party for Saturday, you get a challenge coin that is given to every exhibitor. These things are very high quality and weight and just aesthetically look very pleasing to the eye. You also get entered into the raffle for exhibitors only prizes, then a chance to win exhibitor only prizes at the award ceremony, which tends to be cash, and there's nothing wrong with that. They even throw in a swag bag. Now inside this swag bag is a number of objects that have yet to be named, and we will probably not know what that is until it gets placed in our hand. Once again, Deep Root Pinball will be sponsoring this goodie bag for us exhibitors. Every year that I've been to this show, it's getting bigger and better. Every year, continuously on the rise. And I can tell you right now, knowing what I know, this coming year, 2019, is going to be the biggest and best Texas Pinball Festival yet. So I want those of you that are on the fence for being an exhibitor to get on the other side of the fence and join us fellow exhibitors in bringing our machines to the show. I want show organizers and setup volunteers sweating trying to figure out what they're going to do with all these machines. And of course, it's always a pleasure to meet fellow exhibitors, to talk about this hobby, and go back and forth with stories of our own. So, how do you become an exhibitor? Head to texaspinball.com. Once you're at texaspinball.com, click on the pre-register button right here. Click here to pre-register and order merchandise. Scroll down till you see exhibitor pass. Fill out the following information: your name and information about the machine, that you are bringing and click add to bag. Then go to your checkout and complete your checkout. An exhibitor pass is completely free, will not cost you anything, and then you will be added to the game lineup. That way others know what games they should and should not bring. But seriously, you can bring whatever you want, but those of us sometimes judge on what machines to bring in our collection, judging by what everyone else is bringing. If you want to, you can also pre-register and buy your t-shirts now. You can choose your colors between black, royal blue, and red. I'm gonna give you a heads up that black tends to go fast, and it's always sold out by the second day. I mean, you would think that for every year that they sell out of black, that they might like make more to, you know, to feed that demand. I mean, seriously, guys, make more black. So once again, exhibitors, this is our show, and we want as many of you exhibitors to join us as possible. So if you're on that fence, hop on over, the water's fine. More information on Texas Pinball Festival can be found at texaspinball.com. In the following months leading up to Texas Pinball Festival, you can expect to see more info from me. You can find me on Facebook. Feel free to check out my YouTube channel that I have just recently started to grow. And you can now even follow me on Twitter. I look forward to seeing you all at Texas Pinball Festival. That's going to be it for now, guys. Until next time, peace out.